device is ready. At our home.
It's Youngblood next on Radio 1. Now it's 1:30 and here's Shona McCallum.
There's questions over the main political party's spending plans. Neither Conservatives nor Labour have properly credible spending plans in their election manifestos. That's according to one of the UK's leading economic research groups, the Institute for Fiscal Studies director is Paul Johnson. It's also questioning how Labour would raise the cash it's promising to use the. On the election campaign poll today, the Liberal Democrats leader Joe Clinton has used the speech to argue that Boris Johnson isn't fit to be Prime Minister. He said he couldn't decide if he was overly confident or arrogant. Boris Johnson only cares about Boris Johnson. And he will do whatever it takes, sacrifice the cover of Liberal leaders to get what he wants. Celebrity chef Gary Rose died in hospital from a bleed on the brain after collapsing in his home. His family confirmed the 59-year-old fell ill during a break in filming a new cookery series in Dubai. The Office for National Statistics says that the European Union net migration is at its lowest level for 16 years. That's the difference between the number of EU citizens coming to live in the UK and those leaving. Madeline Sumpson from the Migration Observatory at Oxford University explains.
EU workers who are coming to the UK can't expect to earn as much in their home countries as they would have done in the past, and that's probably one of the key factors that's made the UK less attractive.
To get the older back together, the reunion was supposed to be top secret, but ex-factory judge Louis Walsh let it slip. They'll return for a UK tour in April next year. And in sports, Champions League winner Darren Fletcher says Liverpool face a season-defining few weeks. They have 10 games in 30 days, and with trips to Austria and Qatar, they'll be clocking up around 10,000 miles.
Themselves in an unbelievable position. Only the only way to go but to win the Premier League. We're feeling good during the Champions League. They want to win the World Cup to how much it means for Liverpool.
Cooking. You head up through that way, aye? Yeah. Not really.